It's as if they are getting rewarded by what they've done for themselves rather than what getting rewarded by others. Because these guys most likely look at whom they give these things to. They don't just give it to anybody, they give it to people that they feel that they are worth it or people that can afford it.
Okay.
Yeah, no.
Oh, shit.
Shit, Mambo.
Welcome to the gang.
Gang.
Shit, Mambo. Mambo for life.
Come on, Kazi. Yo, come on. What's this? What's going on right here?
Icebox Sway.
What's going on right here?
I don't even know what's this.
What's going on right here?
Like, seriously, like, are you for real? Like, Zlatan actually crying due to what they did for him? Well, I don't know, guys. What about my channel if you're a smart subscriber? Someone said you actually have free access to the things you can afford. Yes, there is. Deep truth, not just an amount of truth, a lot of truth in that. So recently Zlatan has been doing so well for himself, and he has been trending up, he's everywhere right now. So the video of Davido and Zlatan, actually Davido, his dad and Zlatan, we were seen in the US, and they were having fun, like they were all together. And then next Davido surprised him with a very expensive jewelry, guys. And this has not been the first time David is doing this for these guys. So sometimes I wonder if it is just how it works or how it is meant to be. Well, I don't really know, but all the same, gifts, big and expensive gifts, most times comes to those who can afford it. That's just the truth. Most times you see billionaires having birthday parties, I've said it before, and you see other billionaires give them cars, give them houses. Yes, and It's as if they are getting rewarded by what they've done for themselves rather than what getting rewarded by others. Because these guys most likely look at who they give these things to. They don't just give it to anybody, they give it to the people that they feel that they are worth it, people that can afford it. So but all the same, guys, I want the full thing to you, and like, share, subscribe, and turn on the screen icon so that anytime we upload a new video, you see it just in your notification feed, guys, without you having to log into search. So see you in the next one. Peace out.